So you can make an assessment right now of your level of taqwa. Think about it. What is your dealing in halal and haram? How are you making your money? How are you earning it? How are your dealings with people? How is your manners? How are your manners? Your manners good? It's part of taqwa. Make an assessment of yourself. Do it now. Brothers and sisters, they're on Facebook. Do it now. Make an assessment of yourself. Look at your level. Where is your level of taqwa?